Julie said, ain't 4th of July no more. Goodbye.